I watch all your damn videos.
Tell me what you think about it. Let's take a picture and then tell me what you thought about the fight.
All right,
all right.
It was the shit, bro. Man, four-time division. I'm gonna be the next boxer.
Who do you
want to
see Mikey fight next?
I met Robert Easter Jr. That'd be cool, badass. You know what I'm saying? He's a good fight. He's a good fight.
Unify 35.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Milena in the house.
Milena.
What did you think of the fight?
I thought it was awesome. You're I really
Mikey
enjoyed
fan?
It. Yes, Mikey fan.
Who do you want to see him fight next?
Let's see. Canelo.
Hey, you're recording. She's recording.
She said Canelo. That would be a good fight.
Well, yeah, that would be awesome.
Those are your two favorite fighters, huh? Mikey and Canelo.
Canelo and Mikey.
Hey, you give us some badass.
Thanks, I appreciate it. Frank the Tank. I don't know. Maybe he got lost. Louis fought tonight. Congratulations on the win. What did you think of your dad's fight, Django? Do you like the fight?
Yeah.
What do you say?
He said, yeah.
What do you tell your dad? He just won another
championship.
No. What do you tell your dad? He just won another championship.
Yeah.
You say congratulations?
Yeah.
What else?
I don't know.
What?
I don't know.
Okay. What do you think about the fight, Louis? You were one of the stable mates.
I was very impressed. But I didn't expect anything less from Mikey.
But Lippin has brought his heart, he was going, no backing down.
I knew he was going to go off all rounds. So
he was doing his best.
Yeah, he was.